Check it out.
Just them?
Guess so. That city they're headed to, is that...
Junon. Jinner territory. Come on.
About a great condor said to roost on an island's abandoned reactor, though there's no longer any way to reach the isle, or at least none that I'm aware of.
Nature's finally reclaiming what Shinra... stole.
Well, even if we could get there, I'd rather not bother. Didn't seem very friendly.
Agreed. Let's focus on what we can do.
Alert! Alert! Dangerous being detected in your vicinity. Please ensure you are prepared before engaging. My sensors are picking up some understandable confusion. It's a pleasure to meet you, Cloud. I am your personal monster assessment instrument. But since that's a mouthful, you can call me Mai. Chadley programmed me to assist you by providing detailed analyses of the fiends you encounter. I hope I can be of service to you in the many battles ahead. With that out of the way, I'm picking up unusual fiend activity nearby. To procure the biological data that we require, you'll need to complete specific objectives during combat. But don't worry, because I'll be here to help you succeed. Good luck!
I smell fiends.
Rare Tonadu variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. During this time of year, Tonadu's migrate to seek out mates.
Full marks. Looking for me? Get him! Get him!
Keep it up. Finish it,
guys. Let's go.
We won't hold back. No holding back. You're done.
That one's for you!
Survive. Fiends roam this place.
Rare Zemzalet variant identified.
Yes, I got it.
Protocol. Zemzalets are known to be in the sky. Not only because of their intelligence, but also their remarkable feathers that make them both elegant and beautiful. These feathers have been prized by all manner of craftsmen since antiquity for their beauty and
beauty.
The arrows fashioned from them are particularly valuable. They're said to slice the air so quickly.
Yourself. You're dead.
Ah!
Do your thing.
However, we're valued as a source of pride to cut these reluctant rats. Unfortunately, good.
Chocobo. At present, the only remaining wild alpha ducks down here in the grasslands. Most are aggressive, especially these ones. Why? Let's study them thoroughly before they become a threat to both animals and humans. Analyzing biological data.
So all of this is Junon?
Everything above us. Below is under Junon.
Little more than an impoverished fishing village.
Figures. Shinra's always gotta have someone to stop on. It's their friggin' M.O.
One moment. Welcome to Under Junon, our sunless oasis. My name is Rhonda. I'm the mayor and sheriff around these parts. Turn you in and be $100,000 richer for it.
Well, you know what they say, can't take it with you.
And Aerith to boot, huh? That's another $500,000 on top.
$500,000?
Down here, though, we know when to turn a blind eye. Consider our lips sealed.
Sorry, but I call bullshit.
Well, I don't think you would if you knew even half of what my town's been through. You don't like it? Leave. But over there, there's a quiet little inn where everyone's welcome. Behave yourselves now.
Help! Somebody, please! Help! Anybody, please! Help! We gotta go! Now! There's a monster attacking the boat!
Not too much.
This better not be a joke.
This way! Boy. Down here! Quickly! Please!
You won't regret it.
Not every day we bring in this many fish. Hope tomorrow's haul is just as good.
This way! Down here! Quickly, please!
Attention.
On it.
Let's do this.
coming?